Hello, this video was created by Poonam Morty, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. This video explains how to automate a task by using an Automation Anywhere robotic process automation bot. In this video, let us consider an example scenario where your company uses BMC Helix Digital Workplace application to manage user service requests. As a business analyst, you want to automate the task of resetting a user password. By automating this task, you'll reduce the manual efforts of service agents when they receive requests to reset user passwords. To automate this task, in your application, create a process to trigger an RPA bot that performs the task, and use the process as a workflow in a service. Let us create the process. Log into BMC Helix Innovation Studio. In the Digital Workplace Catalog application, create a process so that you can use this process as a service workflow. In the process, add the process input variables so that you can map these variables to user request input. Use the Create Document element to access attributes within a document schema and use the document node values as input to create the template. Enter the values for the Create Document element properties. In the Document Definition Name field, select the Automation Anywhere Bot params document to use as an input to trigger the RPA bot. Then, add the document nodes by selecting the key and value checkboxes of the nodes. Use the Run Automation Anywhere Bot element to trigger the RPA bot that performs the password reset task. Enter the values for the Run Automation Anywhere Bot element properties. In the Connection ID field, specify the connection ID of the Automation Anywhere connector. In the File ID or Name field, specify the name of the bot in the Automation Anywhere Enterprise Control Room that you want to trigger. In the Process Correlation ID field, specify the ID that can be used to uniquely identify a process instance execution. In the Variables field, specify the value for the variables defined in your process. To notify the user about the task of resetting a user password, use the Send Message element. In the Send Message element properties, specify the email subject, body, and recipient. Next, in Digital Workplace Catalog application, create a service and use the process that you created as the service workflow. Then, add the service questionnaires for users so that users can provide the required inputs while submitting requests. After you enable the service, a user request to reset a user password is executed automatically by the RPA bot and the user is notified. I hope this video helped you to understand how to automate a task by using an RPA bot. Thanks for watching.